going to be ferrying over the Danube from one side to the other. Fishing in the scum there.
In half an hour, there will be two of them. One on this side, one on the other side, and they just switch sides.
Mm-hmm. So letting the cars on first. How long is the crossing?
About 10 minutes. Okay. 10, 15 minutes.
For the passengers are the last ones to get on. Fast current. I don't know why they call it the Blue Danube. They just go back and forth every half hour between Galati or Galat. And he didn't say what the name of the place on the other side of the Danube was.